Evidence released in the case against one of the men accused of killing a home invasion victim. Bessman Okafor is accused of shooting three people at a home in Ocoee while he was out on bond and supposed to be on home confinement. WESH 2's Amanda Ober has been looking through this new evidence and joins us with more on what police have found. Amanda.
Investigators say these latest documents highlight some incriminating text messages and Google searches that were taken from the cell phone of one of the prime suspects in the home invasion, Bessman Okafor. 28-year-old Bessman Okafor and two co-defendants are accused of murder in the execution-style shooting of 19-year-old Alex Zaldivar during a home invasion in Ocoee in September of last year. Police say Okafor plotted to kill Zaldivar and his roommates to prevent them from testifying against him in an earlier home invasion at the same address. In the latest discovery released by the state attorney, police reveal several text messages and internet searches found on Okafor's cell phone they claim implicate him and his co-conspirators in the attack. Among the texts from Okafor's phone is one sent to his half-brother about 2 weeks before the home invasion. In it, he states, "It's there with a full clip," presumably referring to a gun. Several Google searches were also done on Okafor's phone the night before the home invasion, looking for tips on how to remove gun residue. And just hours after the home invasion, someone browsed several news reports about the murder. At the time of the deadly home invasion, Okafor was out on bond and being monitored by a radio frequency device for the May home invasion at that same address. As a result of that whole scandal, Orange County's home confinement program was suspended. Okafor is expected to go to trial later this year. Amanda Ober reporting WESH 2 News.